I'm meteorologist Stacey Donaldson. It is a first alert action day, and it's because of the changes coming our direction, but you wouldn't know it looking outside right now. 71 degrees, our afternoon high today. Also, temperatures in the 60s for the eastern portion of our state, 80s for the western slope this afternoon. And at this point, we're still in the 70s for our area. 71 at DIA, 71 for Commerce City, and 71 for Highlands Ranch. If you're in Aurora, 76 degrees for you right now. Here's a cold front, though. It's coming this direction, and this is what's going to bring the big changes our way and why we have this first alert action day in effect. It's not only bringing scattered showers here already, but we're going to see snow because of it. So we have a chance for rain and snow going into tomorrow. But for right now, we've had a few scattered showers come in off the foothills and push through the area. We do have a cell down toward Kiowa, just east of there with some lightning. Looks like these are going to continue to move up toward Agate. It'll be in Simla by 5:53. It's kind of a slow mover and may actually fall apart as it goes that way. So nothing severe at this point, just our average everyday springtime thunderstorms here across Colorado, but a little wet weather here as you travel along I-25 to the south. A few sprinkles here and there. Otherwise, up in the mountains, we also have scattered rain showers for the most part. In the highest peaks, we're starting to see a little bit of it change over into snowfall. Now, as we go into tonight, this will be by 10:30. We'll have some wet roads here as that cold front passes through. That's going to usher in the chilly air, and we'll start to change things over once we pass midnight. We'll see snow up in the higher elevations. We'll see wet roads here across the Front Range and the Eastern Plains, and it looks like even more snow into tomorrow morning. So our lows tonight will be in the low 30s. We'll have 20s and 30s for the mountains. Our forecast officially 31 degrees tonight here in Denver. Rain showers changing to snow overnight. And then as you see on our morning plan, we'll have some very light snow early in the morning, changing over to a little bit of rain as those temperatures warm up. It's very much going to look like the storm that we had from Friday into Saturday this weekend. So early tomorrow morning, rain and snow here around Denver, snow showers in the mountains. And as those temperatures warm, we'll still see wet roads by 9 a.m. We'll have snow to the south, and we'll start to see more rain off to the east. But as we get toward lunchtime, things will start to calm down a little bit. Still some snow here in the high country and clearing across northeastern Colorado. So tomorrow 49 for a high. We'll have that rain snow mix. Doesn't look like we'll see much in the way of accumulation here around Denver. Our highs are going to get into the mid to upper 40s for the afternoon. Still very warm for the western slope in the upper 60s. And we come out of it pretty quickly. 65 on Wednesday, 61 on Thursday with partly cloudy skies. And then as we head toward the end of the week and the weekend, 70s. They return and they stick around. 75 Saturday and 72 on Sunday with partly cloudy.